Hi, Swapnil sir. Good afternoon. Welcome to the show. How are you, sir?
Good afternoon, Jignesh ji. I'm good. How are you? Good.
Yeah, we are doing good, sir. And thank you for your time for the show.
Yes, sir.
Sir, what's the outlook for Nifty, sir?
Yeah, Nifty is going great. I mean, if you can see today again, it opened with weekly, but now again it's at day's highs. So you can see like immediate targets of 14,590, 600, you know, 14,600, yes, sir.
Right. And any major resistance level that you can share with the viewers?
As of now, so resistance, you can get it at around 14,600, 700 levels.
Okay.
But meanwhile, you can have a stock specific movement, you know, a lot of side counters are also being held. So Nifty might, you know, be in a moving 50, 60 range points. But stock specific, you might get good moves.
Okay. Sir, what about Bank Nifty?
Yeah, Bank Nifty, in fact, today has given a good up move. In fact, the major component, HDFC Bank, has also given a good breakout, you know. So, looks like it can head up to 1520 levels.
Okay. Sir,
HDFC Bank.
Okay. So, sir, can you give stop loss levels also for HDFC Bank?
So, HDFC Bank, yes. See, stop loss can be right now, it's at 14. If a stop loss here, you can see it around 1420 levels, you know,
1420 levels. So, your target is around 1500 levels. That's what we're saying.
1520. See, basically what has happened, this new index that has been launched, you know, Nifty Financial Services.
Okay.
So again, that buying is kind of coming up, like buying related to that index.
Got it, sir.
So if you see, all the financials are also doing well today. Axis Bank is up, ICICI Bank is up. So looks like overall continuation of the current uptrend.
Right, sir. Sir, apart from this, any other sector that you think is looking good?
Currently, then economy-wise, you can see, you know, ACC is looking good, cement sector. So you can go with that, or you know, find maybe you can also go for other stocks like textiles stocks are looking good, Arvind Mill Limited. You know, like that.
Right, sir. Thank you so much, sir, for your time.
Yeah, welcome, Jignesh. Welcome. Okay, thanks.